request. Here's a Khan who definitely does not like to be disturbed, especially if the producers come with bad scripts. Now, he's a much-wanted film star, and he spent an evening with Anupama Chopra spelling out some of his secrets.
You said in an interview that I only work with people I'm comfortable with. But does that not limit you? Do you think you might be missing out on talented directors, roles?
If I'm not going to get along with a person for 120 days, why would I want to? As it is, the best is not going to come out, no matter. Yeah. I've got my own way of working. Tubar.com.